Our robot has waited 4 seconds and hasn't received a reply from the alien. So that's probably enough, and it's probably pretty nervous being so near this, so it's decided to say thank you and retreat. Okay, so how do we say thank you? Well, first of all, we have to get back from flow control to action, click on the green rectangle, and the sound command is here, second from the right. Left click on that and drag it up, and we make sure that the play file option is chosen. Our volume is 100%. We go up to here and we click in the file name. We go to LEGO sound files and we go down a bit, click on communication, and somewhere down here we'll find yes, we want our robot to be polite. All ambassadors are polite, so
thank you.
You probably heard that. And we'll say goodbye as well. Left click on that and drag it up. Whoops. Again, we make sure the play file is there. We click on this. We're running out of space. So we'll go up to the pan option, left click on that, and our cursor changes to a hand, you see. Left click on the bottom and we can drag the whole thing across to give us room. Go back to the arrow key, the select key, and we can try in the file name again. LEGO sound files, communication. We've got to click that, and somewhere it will say goodbye. Ah, here we are, goodbye.
Goodbye.
That's just what we want. Okay, so we'll test this. Our robot is saying thank you, very polite robot, and goodbye. Now let's check that that actually works. Oh dear, I've forgotten to turn my robot on. See, this is grey, so I'll turn the robot on again. There, the robot is turned on. We can click in the download and run.
Thank you.
And it works beautifully. Okay.